Welcoming you all, today let's see how to prepare herbal hair oil. In this hair oil, I have used aloe vera for sprouting the methi seeds. In our channel, I have already uploaded a herbal oil in a simple and an easy way. Let's take a look at the ingredients required for preparing this herbal oil. In this herbal oil, we are using bringraj leaves. Bringraj leaves are very good for hair growth. It prevents the hair from graying at a young age. I have taken about 4 hibiscus flowers. I got only 4 hibiscus flowers. If you get more, then it's even good. You can add about 10 hibiscus flowers and a handful of small onion. I have taken a small piece of aloe vera, trim off the edges which looks thorny. Now cut it into small pieces and add it to the blender jar. I am adding about 3 amla, cut them into small pieces, and I am adding about 50 grams of curry leaves. Curry leaves are also very good for your hair growth. If you get henna leaves, then it's also good. Since I am adding curry leaves and all the other ingredients, I have skipped henna. If you get henna leaves, you can also even add it along with the other ingredients. So as you can see, I have sprouted methi seeds using aloe vera. So trim off the edges and slit the aloe vera a little bit in the middle and add the methi seeds to it. I have added about 4 tablespoons of methi seeds and allowed it for about 3 to 4 days for sprouting the methi seeds. The methi seeds will be sprouted with the help of the moisture content that is present in the aloe vera. Now as you can see, yes, the methi seeds have been sprouted very well. If you leave it for about another 2 days, then it will be sprouted even longer. Methi seeds prevent dandruff and is also a natural coolant to our body. The methi seeds absorbs the moisture content present in the aloe vera and it sprouts. And it's also very healthy when we are sprouting it using aloe vera. So after placing the methi seeds, you can secure it with a thread and allow it to sprout. So this one I have sprouted it for about 3 days. If you leave it for even another 2 days, it would have sprouted even longer. So add it along with the other ingredients in the blender jar. Now let's grind it into a fine paste. These are bringraj leaves. So in order to identify the bringraj leaves, if you crush the bringraj leaves in your palm, then it will turn out black. This is the indication for bringraj leaves. Bringraj leaves will be available with the spinach vendors. You can ask those spinach vendors for the bringraj leaves. Since the bringraj leaves are high in iron content, they turn black when we crush it in our palm. And it's also very good for hair growth and gives you a nice black and shiny hair. And it prevents the hair from graying at young age. Now wash and clean the bringraj leaves. This is our grounded paste. That is a mixture of methi seeds, aloe vera, hibiscus, curry leaves and small onion. So transfer it to a bowl and now add the washed and cleaned bringraj leaves. Also grind this into a fine paste. So this one is the first paste that we grounded. The mixture of curry leaves, methi seeds, amla, aloe vera and small onion, and this one is the mixture of bringraj leaves. As you can see, it is very dark in color and it's look like black in color also. So now mix it with the other paste, give it a good mix. Now let's add the oil to it. So take a wide and heavy bottom vessel and add about 1 liter of coconut oil. I'm using 1 liter of coconut oil. Add it along with the grounded paste and allow it to boil. So leave it in low flame and allow it to boil. If you are not using a wide and heavy bottomed vessel, then there are chances for the oil to get burnt at the bottom. So make sure that you are using a wide and heavy bottomed vessel and make sure that the grounded paste gets cooked well in the oil. When you are not cooking the oil to the correct consistency, so you check that the oil has turned into a good color and you are turning off the flame without it reaching the correct consistency, then there are chances for the oil to get spoiled. So make sure that the oil reaches the correct consistency. I am cooking it on low flame. So to check whether the oil has reached the correct consistency, there are two ways. So the first one is when you touch the grounded mixture and see, it should not be like a batter, it should be like a coarse sand. Then another method is adding a drop of oil to the drop of water to the oil. So as you can see, when I added water, there is no reaction in the oil. As you all know, when we add a drop of water to the oil starts to splutter and gives you a sizzling sound. So now I did not get any sound. So the oil has not reached the correct consistency. So cook it well and stir it continuously so that the mixture does not get burnt at the bottom. I have been cooking for nearly 30 minutes. So now, as you can see, the mixture has turned a little bit in different consistency. And now when we touch and check it, it's looking like a coarse fine sand. So this is of a correct consistency. And another method is I'm adding a drop of water to it, just a drop of water to it. So while adding, you'll get a sizzling sound. So our oil has reached the correct consistency. Now turn off the flame and allow the mixture to cool down. Once the mixture has cooled down, using a strainer or a cotton cloth, strain the oil. The oil is dark in color. So now I'm going to strain it for the second time. So while straining it for the second time, do not use the same strainer. So after washing it, if you use the same strainer, then there are chances for the oil to get spoiled. So use another strainer and strain the oil. So this oil, now I get a good aroma also, since we have added many bringraj leaves, curry leaves, amla, I am getting a good aroma also. So our oil is ready. Once the oil cools down, transfer it to a glass jar, but make sure that when the oil is hot, do not cover it with a lid. So now transfer it to a glass jar. And once the oil cools completely, we can cover it with a lid and store it. And this will stay good for about 6 months. Our homemade herbal oil with bringraj leaves is ready. This gives you a good result and it also prevents dandruff, since we have added methi seeds. And bringraj leaves are very good for hair growth and gives you a nice shiny hair. Try out this hair oil and let us know your feedback. If you like our video, like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.